love to dance, if you live to dance, then you must come and see all of us at the Australian Dance Festival. Now I need to talk to you a little bit about the Dance Around the World Solo Competition. Any style of dancing, doesn't matter what you do, as long as you love it. Now last year was won by Jesse Martin, and guess what he won? A trip to Los Angeles and 40 classes at The Edge, which is one of the best dance studios in the world. Come and be a part of this competition. Doesn't matter what you do, tap, jazz, hip-hop, contemporary, it doesn't matter. If you want the opportunity to get a return trip to Los Angeles in 40 classes at the best studio in the world, come and be a part of this competition. You've got to be in it to win it.